It's like, I love my dad, but I'm only just perfect in his eyes, you know?
I know, let me try that on for size. Hey, Liz, you're perfect. Oh, wow, thank you. I think that's pretty great. One. I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, but if someone's only telling you how great you are, then how do you know when you're not great? I mean, sometimes you need a mom telling you the truth. That's probably why I'm always asking everyone's opinion on things.
So you can be perfect.
T-bone.
You crazy.